I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have got...
Really?
Keep it down. Calm down. You're safe with us.
Our souls.
What the?
Again?
By looking deep within ourselves, light goes into the darkness inside us.
Talk that cell up.
This ain't right. You can't do this.
I hate that we have to use brute force.
These are minor sins.
God's sin.
Because we're saved.
What the hell? I hope the other bunkers are nicer than this one.
These folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the beer and pain we put on.
Animal, maybe.
So I will save you, Deputy. I will help you lift that burden. I will help you.
Probably just a squirrel.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father! Center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.